I've heard a lot of stories about Wesker. Infested with Balverines. I heard this one story about these traders who got attacked. Balverines. Killed both parents, but the kids survived. A slaver found the poor things, took them back to his camp, and locked them up in a cage. That night, the kids turned, broke out of the cage, and ripped every slaver in the camp to shreds. It makes you think, doesn't it? Come on! Wasn't it? I've spent my whole life praying, and meanwhile the world was just as dangerous as ever. But now this stretch of road is a little bit safer because of us. In trouble.
I've got to help her. Come on. Are you all right?
Balverines attacked us. They killed my husband. They killed my Frederick.
It's all right, you're safe with us.
They took my son.
Can you show us where they took him?
I think so.
We'll find him.
You won't let anything happen to him, will you? You'll save him. Oh, but my poor little Robert.
I know.
But you won't be able to help him if you get eaten, will you?
Who knows what's waiting for us down here? We've got to be careful. Why the road has to go through a place like this is beyond me. Couldn't they have cut down a few trees instead? children.
I bring you flesh.
What is this?
There's nothing good we can be sure of that.
Show no mercy and get out of that place quickly.
I can't see any way across that pit. There's something we can do. What are we doing? Oh, I see. It.
heard you Deutsch are coughing all the time. You weak up on Bordtruppen.
We made it. I don't think they'll follow us into the light. We were quite a team back there, weren't we? Those Balverine buggers didn't stand a chance. You see, this is what I'm talking about. We just did a load more good than all the prayers I've said.
Many die in their attempt to defeat the Crucible. But defeat it you must if you're to have any hope of joining Lucien's army and getting to Garth.
Whoa! Look at these two! You lost, little girl. Shouldn't come round here. You might ladder your stockings. Yeah, your stockings.
Hold on, I think we found the brains of this operation.
Wow, you trained your pet troll to speak. Come on, you got some time to play with.
I have an idea for a game using my hammer and your head. I wonder if there are special... I think you have to sign some sort of waiver. Let's just ignore these idiots.
You two, intimate, are you?
Yeah, you and...
Ah, wit, intelligence and looks. Is there anything these two don't have?
Back to your cozy little homes. You don't belong.
Quite a couple of flirts you two are. Not that I don't enjoy information, but we should probably see about getting into the Crucible.
What you did the other day, right, Ron?
Shut up.
I wonder how long the Crucible been around anyway? Must have been a bugger to build.
Stupid tourists, ain't ya?
Yeah, tourists are stupid. Are we?
No, you're academics, quite clearly. Got some nice... quality gear here. Fit for warhammers.
There you go, then.
Bath. You believe that?
Something else to show. It's a fair clutch.